Alright, this is Almar. We're on the footbridge. This is the closest place that you come to for like grocery stores, the market, an ATM machine. There you have that guy down there. He's a traffic police. Or traffic cop. But there's even a 7-Eleven, which is pretty cool. But this is the area here. Not a lot of traffic right now. It's not a real busy rush hour time. Now that guy there being a traffic cop, he can write people tickets and you have to pay him. It's not like in America you can get by and not pay him. But this is, like I said, you have these footbridges that help people get around and go. We're going to be going to a market down there to get some oolong.